It's finally on, ladies and gentlemen. For UFC 244, we'll look the clash between Steven Wonderboy Thompson and Vicente Luque, which is added to the stacked UFC 244 card. It takes place in Madison Square Garden, New York City, and Thompson will be taking a recent hot prospect, Vicente Luque. In the welterweight combat at the world-famous Madison Square Garden, Brett Okamoto, he was the one who broke the news. Steven Wonderboy Thompson vs. Vicente Luque has been added to UFC 244 November 2nd in NIC per Dana White. Wonderboy wanted to return to MSG and Luque, 10-2 in the UFC, hails from nearby New Jersey. Fun matchup at 117. The news was made official by Dana White. UFC 244 is shaping up to feature no title fights, but it looks like a stacked card. Jorge Masvidal vs. Nate Diaz, the baddest motherfucker. Kelvin Gastelum vs. Darren Till. Steven Thompson, Vicente Luque. Derek Lewis, Blago Ivanov. Corey Anderson, Johnny Walker. Julio Arce, Hakeem Davoodoo. Kathleen Chokagian, Jennifer Maya. Looks like a stacked card. CM Wonderboy Thompson, he is on a very, very cold streak. A Kempo Jiu-Jitsu black belt. Well, since his win over Rory McDonald in 2016, he had only one victory, draw against Tyron Woodley, then decision loss to Tyron Woodley, decision win over Jorge Masvidal, decision loss to Darren Till, and a catastrophic KO loss to Anthony Pettis via that Superman hook. It was a great. He even fought for the UFC welterweight championship, and now Vicente Luque, the silent assassin. He is only brown belt in BJJ and purple belt in Lucha Libre Esportiva, but since the decision loss to Leon Edwards, he won Nico Price via the arse choke and annihilated Chad Laprise, Jaleen Turner, Bram Berberenga, Derek Rantz, and split decision Mike Perry at UFC Fight Night Shevchenko vs. Karmush 2. So I got to say, it would be a very interesting matchup, as Mr. Vicente Luque is looking to extend his streak. But on the other side, we've got Steven Thompson, who is searching for a win so badly, and I got to predict it would be one of the best fights we'll see. And I just hope Steven Wonderboy Thompson is going to pull out a win finally.